enterprise-grade foundation models, unlike general AI models, are optimized for the business to deliver trusted, performant, and cost-effective generative AI. Now let's look at attributes that make up enterprise-grade models in detail. So we have three main dimensions, and you can think of these as trade-offs. We have trust, performance, and cost. Most general AI models out there in the market, they are over-indexed on performance. They want to create the most capable model in the planet, but there are trade-offs, which is why their models in this particular construct are over-indexed on performance versus optimizing for the other two dimensions, whereas enterprise-grade models try to optimize for all three in a way that it can be applicable for businesses. Now let's try to understand why these attributes matter for businesses. Let's start with trust. Most business executives have AI ethics on top of their mind. They want to ensure their organization has access to transparent, explainable, and harmless AI at scale. And while provisioning that, they also want to ensure that these models are delivering the results that are expected by their employees and customers. That's where performance matters a lot. More than half of the business leaders are looking to their development teams to bring generative AI capabilities into their offerings and applications. And here is where optimizing for cost will also be an important consideration. Conversational search compared to traditional search is much more expensive, energy intensive. So how can organizations, while optimizing for trust performance, can also stay in control of the burgeoning cost profile that comes with generative AI initiatives? Now, as you can imagine, these three dimensions, trust, performance, and cost, are trade-offs, and it's absolutely critical for enterprises to get this optimal mix right for specific business domains and use cases. And now we will see how businesses can deliver enterprise-grade models. Here is how IBM delivers enterprise-grade models by embracing four core principles. Open, trusted, targeted, and empowering. Imagine this as a series of refinement processes that eventually lands you with enterprise-grade models, starting with open model innovation in collaboration with the vibrant open ecosystem, as well as your internal developer communities. And the next critical step in this process would be model alignment, where you tune the models with skills and knowledge represented as data sets for specific domains and use cases. And then you will need to do rigorous performance evaluation with academic benchmarks, industry benchmarks, as well as your specific data sets to ensure that the models perform as it was intended for in your specific environment. And that is how you end up with enterprise-grade models. And these enterprise-grade models can be harnessed on enterprise AI platforms that allow you to scale generative AI with trust and confidence. If you like this video and want to see more like it, please like and subscribe. If you have any questions or want to share your thoughts about this topic, please leave a comment below.